we could have fighting and killing over cigarettes. We made it a felony to sell a cigarette or smoke one. So we legalized it. If all you do is try to find a police or military solution to the problem, a lot of people die and it doesn't solve the problem.